Aerodactyl, I choose you. Whoa, why are you all the way over here, my dude? Oh my god. That reaches a lot further than I thought it would. Fire. Fire? Fire. Nope, we're gonna snap. Fire. There it is. Crud. Don't sit on me, Daddy. Mommy. Come here, you. We're too close. Oh, no, 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 you can't lag on me like that, man. You can't do that. Not during a boss fight. Not allowed. Yeet! Yo. Oh! No! You can't do that to me, gang. Aerodactyl is mine. Fire. I love it when I'm right. 252 damage at a time. Oh, no. Nope, you're gonna teleport. Yep, just like that. Back onto the bridge. Yeah, you see me. Oh crud. We're a little slow. We made it though. We made it somehow. Right on time. Where that thing goes for my You're gonna do it again. You're going to do it again. Grail's like, hey, if it worked the first time. Ah, right, right, right. Right on time. You are gray. This is not a your name has gray in it joke. This is just me being dumb. No. And on the tree. Okay, okay, whoa, whoa, wait a sec. Okay. Please, I beg of you, please. I will do whatever it takes to make you yeet yourself off the cliff. Yep, 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 yep. Come on, come on. You know you want to. Do it. Do it. I dare you. I dare you. Okay, no, we may want to actually move, though. I think that can still hit us. I'm not positive, but I think it can. Jump. Literally, how? How? Until it does the jumping breath attack, I don't... What are you shooting? Good god. That's not fair. Actually, no, why am I complaining? Yeah, nope, the fire can't hit us. And, I swear, are you gonna do it? Are you going to do it? You look like you're going to do it. Sometimes dragons fight glitches. They die. That's what I was thinking is about to happen, to be honest. Jump. Please jump at me. One of two things, well, three things can happen. Either there's an invisible wall that keeps you from falling off, in which case nothing happens. Two, you get back on the bridge. Three, 3. You fall and we get to see a glitched version of the fight. And I know this is taking a while, but hopefully it's entertaining. You are so close to falling off, dude. Oh no! No! There's just regular ground in you! Never mind! This is not as exciting as I thought it might be. Alright, but just hold still, please. Hold still. Hold still. So how was your day, everybody? This is entertaining. I'm glad. I'm glad it's not just me. This poor thing. It's trying to get back up, and it just can't. It can't climb. It has wings. No one tell this thing that it can fly. Also, I think I'm locked onto its leg. That's what, okay. Yeah, now we want Goron's body. That's what we're after. We're after its body, folks. Uh-oh. It broke out. No. Please. Please, no. And back to your regularly scheduled glitching. Oh, wait a minute. I just realized. Our other arrow is fire arrows, which does even less damage. Wait a second. What am I doing? Wait a minute. Hold on. Hold on. Wait a minute. Please tell me this reaches. Yes, okay. This is faster. Except when it doesn't. Yeah. Okay. Yeet! Uh-oh. Oh, it's staggered! If we were anywhere near its head, this would be amazing. 103 with counter hit damage. Uh-oh. She's moving. It's 85. Okay. She's moving. Can she get there? The dragon name is Flying Dragon. You're right. This game is amazing, but like in a derpy way right now. Okay. I love everything about this. Or staggered. I love how the sound of it is even like a punching sound. And right. Dead. Oh, you're not entertained! How many sonic boom hits before staggers. I will go back and watch to see how many it is.